Why does Ohio State hate Michigan? Why they hate each other. In a proposed compromise, Michigan eventually gave up its claim to the Strip in exchange for its statehood. The Buckeyes and Wolverines won 5 games apiece as the rivalry hit a boiling point thanks to the team's head coaches, Michigan's Bo Schembechler and Ohio State's Woody Hayes.